I'm fine. The kind of girl who thinks you're the only guy in the world. No more half-hearted kisses, that can be rough. No one-way love. No one-way love. Don't look for someone who likes to love fast. You know that kind of love never lasts. If she's fast and furious, then that can be rough. She's kinda serious, you'll never have a love. One way love. And there were girls who like to cheat and flirt. Those kind of girls are worst of all. Well, how they lie, oh how they hurt. And you will fall. She's gonna make you fall. Take it from me, I know what I say. I found me a girl who don't like to play. This game of heartbreaks, it's mighty rough. Whoa, no more teardrops, no one-way love. One-way love.
It all began one day back in 1968, when the blokes from Texas first came to our soil. They brought their great big rigs and they all began to dig. Then they told us they've discovered North Sea oil. News to travel fast, 3 years later we molest to find out about their new discovery. So the first thing that we asks, would it be too big a task if we all looked hard to find some round by way? Severn Oil start flowing, we wanna see the gushing through the air. Severn Oil start flowing, you're gonna make us all millionaires. We bought ourselves a drill, got the ferry down the pill, started boring holes as quickly as we could. Half hour later weren't no joke, 'cause the ruddy drill had broke. That's the trouble, Black and Deckers ain't much good.
Well, drilling for oil, that is.
Next we hired out a boat, up the Severn we did float, with a girt long pole to poke down in the muck. But we'd only just gone out when we heard some bugger shout, "I'm in number 69, your time is up."
Here, that's our number.
Severn Oil start flowing, we wanna see the gushing through the air. Severn Oil start flowing, you're gonna make us all millionaires.
Then we met the riverside, watching sewerage drift by, when an oil slick floating past gives we a shock. So we follows it upstream, 'tis the answer to our dreams. Then we find it's just a leak at Sharpness Dock. Well, we heard that round our land, oil's found upon the sand. When the tide goes out, it might be in our reach. But was all a waste of time, not a dribble did we find, 'cause there's only slimy mud at Severn Beach.
Say
a CD gushing through the air. Severn Oil ain't flowing. You never gonna make us millionaires. You never gonna make us millionaires. We never gonna be millionaires.
Cider strong, sitting in the pub, drinking all night long. Home through the lanes on the horse and cart. When we hit some bumpy makes, I wake up suddenly.
Planting parties, so many oats. Lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the fertilizer.
I saw little Susie nosy in the old oak tree. She said, come up here and see what you can see. I said, okay, but I gotta be quick. Just give me time to get out my binoculars.
Planting barley, sowing me oats, lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the fertilizer.
Down on the farm I has a lot of fun. Give the horse a laxative to try and make him run. I got a chicken and I got a duck. Put them on the table to see if they would fight each other.
Planting barley, sowing me oats, lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the fertilizer.
Last week I worked for old farmer Giles. Up on the roof I was fixing his tiles. Through the bedroom window I seen his daughter Annie with little Jack who was tickling her belly button.
Planting barley, sowing me oats, lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the fertilizer.
Down by the dock I saw a girl bending down, gazing in the water and looking all around. She said, I'm here looking for a punt. I said, from where I'm standing I can almost see the harbour master.
Planting barley, sowing me oats, lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the fertilizer. Planting barley, sowing me oats, lying in the hay with a filly from the riding stable. All this frolicking keeps I fit. Get up in the morning, shoveling the
fertilizer.
Get up in the morning, shoveling the sh.
You know what?
She's a girl of easy virtue, and she's just 17. She'll make you break you. Misty fragments of a dream. And when you next chance to meet her, she won't even know your name. 'Cause she's a sweet Angelina.
Just a dream. I keep your head under my bed to prove that I love you. Your arms and legs and body went to a factory that makes glue. One fine night, we had a fight. It drove me round the bend. So I got out me junior hacksaw. Now you've come to a sticky end. I may be mad, but I wish I had a wee butcher's shop. For then I could have sold you after I'd given ye the chop. But I keep your head under my bed. Your feelings I won't hurt. When I'm making sausages, I get a little behind in me work. Rumper breast and the rest would make a nice display. And for old age pensioners, tidbits I'd give away. I just made a tart from your nicest part when your lover came to call. So I picked up my kitchen knife and then I had a ball. And I keep your head under my bed. Now I'm not feeling well. It's not my conscience pricking me, just a bloody awful smell. I keep your head under my bed to prove that I love you. Your arms and legs and body went to a factory that makes glue.
Have you ever been so thirsty you could drop down dead, my dear? And you give away a whole week's pay for one cold glass of beer. Let I tell you a story that I know will make us squirm. About a dream I had of a space attack by a beer-destroying germ. They swarmed across the world and got in every brewery vat. And everywhere, every drop of beer turned bitter green and flat. There was riots down in Taunton, Germany was completely dry. Pop shut by the thousand, was enough to make you cry. The time the world's supply of beer dried up and disappeared. No one touched a drop on it for nigh on 13 years. Folks, they named their young'uns after all the old-time brands. There was little Worthingtons and Heinekens and Whitbreads across the land. While cleaning out the silage in his barn one summer's day, a farmer spilled a jug of Scrumpy down amongst the hay. Just by chance a jar of spoiled beer was on the ground. Cider fell on top on it and killed every germ around. The time the world's supply of beer dried up and disappeared. No one touched a drop on it for nigh on 13 years. Folks, they named their young'uns after all the old-time brands. There was little Worthingtons and Heinekens and Whitbreads across the land. Well, the cure hit the world like an earthquake, and the farmer became a saint. They put the apple tree on the new pound note and took off the well-known face.
God save our apple tree.
So remember what I tell ye until thy dying day. Some folks think that beer's the best, but Scrumpy rules okay.
play his song. Play it loud, you can sing along. All your cares will soon be gone when you pay the piper to play his song. I wandered over hills and brae, by the locks along untrodden ways. How I cursed the many days I've lived since you've been gone. I came across a little town, by a hostel I sat me down. All the people had gathered round to hear a piper play. Pay the piper and he'll play a song. Play it loud, you can sing along. All your cares will soon be gone when you pay the piper to play his song. This town I'm gonna stay, live here till my dying day. All my cares have flown away when the piper plays his song. Pay the piper and he'll play his song. Play it loud, you can sing along. All your cares will soon be gone when you pay the piper to play his song. Song is play, you and piper the pay. Along sing can you loudly play. Gone be soon will cares your all. Song is play to piper. Pay you when.
When I was a young boy, I drove my mother Dottie. I ran into the woods and there I met a girl called Lottie. Her hair was like spaghetti and her nose was shiny red. Both of her great big ears were on the same side of her head. Lottie, oh Lottie, she always slept under the bed, 'cause she was a little potty. Her clothes were made of sackcloth, because she was so fat. Her tights were plastic drain pipes and a bucket for a hat. Regular every Friday when she had paid her rent, she'd go and hire her knickers direct from rent-a-tent. Lottie, oh Lottie, she always slept under the bed, 'cause she was a little potty. Her tiny hand was frozen just like the Sunday joint. Her head was big and awkward and it came up to a point. She was the strangest girl that I had ever seen. One of her eyes was purple and the other two were green. Oh Lottie, she always slept under the bed, 'cause she was a little potty. I never will forget her until my dying day, as she screwed back in her wooden leg and quickly hopped away.
Lottie, oh Lottie, she always slept under the bed, 'cause she was a little potty. Lottie, oh Lottie, she always slept under the bed, 'cause she was a little potty.
see through your life. Say I wish you were here when you mean nowhere near. But please don't send me your goodbye. I had to leave, but you still belonged to me. And for a while it stayed that way. But you soon changed your mind, and the girl I left behind became the girl you are today. I read your letter, didn't have much to say. The weather's fine, and so am I. The words you've written there show me that you don't care. I'm gonna break right down and cry. Send me tears with each line, make me think you're still mine. I'll pretend I can see through your lies. Say I wish you were here when you mean nowhere near. But please don't send me your goodbye. Drowning my thoughts of you. If only you could understand that every glass of wine tells me I'll never find a way to do the things we planned. You send me tears with each line, make me think you're still mine. I'll pretend I can see through your lies. Say I wish you were here when you mean nowhere near. But please don't send me your goodbyes. Send me tears with each line, make me think you're still mine. I'll pretend see through your lies. Say I wish you were here when you mean nowhere near. But please don't send me your goodbyes. Please don't send me your
I remember when I was younger, I went to London town. When I reached Victoria Station, I stopped and looked around. This girl came up to I and said, "Why not come with me? I'll show you London town, and it'll be for free." We spent the day together, the time did seem to race. And when it got quite dark, she said, "Let's go back to my place." We went there pretty quickly, the two of us alone. One night I slept beside her, and in the morning, we went home. I reckon I could have had her if I'd have played me cards right, you know. Last week I got married to a lovely beauty queen. Now I'd be 85. And her'd be 17. When it got near bedtime, I went up on me own, took off all me clothes, and stood there, naked and alone. I looked down at me credentials, and I gived a mighty shout.
Oi!
Me wife came rushing up, saying, "Now what's all this about?" I said, "Now wait a minute, this won't take a jiff." So I gived another shout,
and
it really scared me stiff. Which was what her wanted too, see?
Unkind, you know that.